Hi, just a quick video. Completely forgot about this drawing of Locke from the TV series Lost. Don't know if anybody watched that series or enjoyed it. I did enjoy the first few seasons, but I think they dragged it on a bit too much. And I did start to colour it with my Copics and Pro markers, but I didn't want to waste the ink, so I carried on with my pencils. I got these, which are really good quality pencils. And this one is a medium flesh. This one is light flesh. So I could use the Pro markers to blend it in, but I don't think I'll bother with this. Not really fussed with this drawing that much. I just wanted to show how it looked coloured in. There he is. Oh yeah, I wanted to show you this other drawing of Eddie I'm working on. Iron Maiden Eddie. Not sure if I'll finish it. Drew it a bit too big, I think. And I got this Sharpie silver metallic, and I'll be sort of experimenting with that. Seeing how it looks. So this is sort of a trial sketch, really, I suppose you could call it. I never used the metallics on the Sharpies before. I got a gold one and a, what's the other one? Copper, I think. Just thought I'd show that one while I'm got the video going. There we are, let's one more look at Locke. Hope you like it. And I'll see you next video.